I've got a big skillet with a little olive oil, enough to evenly coat the bottom of the pan, getting nice and hot over medium heat. I also took a fat pinch of saffron, and we are blooming the saffron by putting a fat pinch of saffron in a little dish and covering it with boiling or hot tap water to let it kind of soak out and discover its flavor. Corinne is working on the herb sauce that we're going to finish our pasta primavera with. She's zesting some lemon into one whole bunch of parsley and a fat handful each of mint and tarragon. She's gonna add the juice of two lemons, a couple of small dried red peppers, these are called pepperoncini, or about a teaspoon of red pepper flake. Everybody has this in their pantry. Olive oil to make it come together once the processor is rolling. And she's got a little coarse salt. And did I say the garlic? We have 3 or 4 cloves of garlic all going into that herb sauce. Down here, I've got the vegetables sauteing up. Corinne was kind enough to slice up our zucchini. We're sauteing that with the asparagus, the shelled favos, the fresh spring peas. That's all coming together beautifully. When we're cooking vegetables, we want them to be what they call tender crisp. You want them to keep their color, that vibrant, beautiful green color. And you want them to also keep a little bit of a bite to them. I added pasta to boiling water. Now we're going to liberally salt the water. I drained the pasta. I added a few tablespoons of butter to the hot pot. You drain the pasta and add the pasta right back to the pot. Add that starchy cooking water and some grated Parmigiano cheese, a little Parm. And that's the first marriage we're doing, is to emulsify the cheese and the butter and get it to coat our spaghetti. Also at this stage, I'm going to add our saffron that we bloomed in water, hot or boiling water. And that turns the pasta this beautiful saffron color. We're going to add our sauteed spring vegetable. Gorgeous. Those colors are just amazing. And then we're gonna add Corinne's herb sauce with the mint and tarragon and parsley. And then once we marry the herbs with the pasta, we can just dish it up.